Drugs are pouring into our country. People with tremendous medical difficulty and medical problems are pouring in, and in many cases, it's contagious. They're pouring into our country. We have to have border security. We have to have a wall as part of border security. And I don't think we really disagree so much. I also know that, you know, Nancy's in a situation where it's not easy for her to talk right now, and I understand that, and I fully understand that. We're going to have a good discussion, and we're going to see what happens. But we have to have border security.
Mr. President, please don't characterize the strength that I bring to this meeting as the leader of the House Democrats who just won a big victory.
Elections have consequences, Mr. President.
Let me just say.
That's right. And that's why the country is doing so well.
What the president is representing in terms of his cards over there are not factual. We have to have an evidence-based conversation about what does work, what money has been spent, and how effective it is. This is about the security of our country, to take an oath to protect and defend. And we don't want to have that mischaracterized by anyone.
I agree with
that. So let us have a conversation where we don't have to contradict in public the statistics that you put forth, but instead can have a conversation about what will really work and what the American people deserve from us at this uncertain time in their lives.
One thing I think we can agree on is we shouldn't shut down the government over a dispute. And you want to shut it down. You keep talking about it.
The last time, Chuck, you shut it down.
No.
And then you opened it up very quickly. And
20 times.
I don't want to do what you did.
20 times, Chuck, you have called for, I will shut down the government if I don't get my wool. None of us have
said. You want to know something?
You've said
it. Okay, you want to put that on my...
You've said it.
I'll take it.
Okay, good.
You know what I'll say? Yes. If we don't get what we want, one way or the other, whether it's through you, through a military, through anything you want to call, I will shut down the government.
Okay,
absolutely.
Fair enough.
And
we
I am
disagree.
Proud, and I'll
we
tell
disagree.
You what, I am proud to shut down the government for border security, Chuck, because the people of this country don't want criminals and people that have lots of problems and drugs pouring into our country. So I will take the mantle. I will be the one to shut it down. I'm not going to blame you for it. The last time you shut it down, it didn't work. I will take the mantle
Good.
Of shutting down.
That is
and I'm going to shut it down for border security.
But we
security.
Believe you shouldn't
okay.
shut it down.
Thank you very much, everybody.
Thank you.
Press, let's go. Make your way.